Hello everybody, welcome to my YouTube channel Best IT Solution.
Today we will discuss Crud application in Spring Boot using MySQL database and Postman. Okay, so what is the meaning of Crud? So Crud means C for create a new resource, R for read or fetch the resource, U for update the resource, and D for delete the resource. So we will see how to create a resource and how to read the resource and how to update the resource and how to delete the resource in one by one. So technologies used in this project like ID, Spring Tool Suite, STS, and Spring Boot, MySQL data. Verify in MySQL database. So here student table I've created. Now I'm going to create the handler for inserting a record into the table. So for inserting, I'm using the post mapping. And the handler is save student. You can give any name here at that compulsory. Different object, no? Then so we need to pass the body here. Request body, then object, pass here. So for save the for same student, we need the object of repository. So we need to create a repository class, a repository package, and interface.
Localhost, Get all students.
Okay. So here all students. Another handler going to create like handler for
team
delete particular record something. Delete mapping. property. Yeah, we are going to operate at click at tab, any region at the field not found. So now we are updating the record again. So there is no address. Address page was not. Okay, so this is the weekly comment here. All list of data. We can also use this list.